So you heard it from Loveless, Jordy Guldman on course, loves sushi, claims Xander inspired him to be a free rider. He enjoys knitting. I find that so hard to believe.
Where is it?
In the center of the course, leading it up. It went just below Tombstone Rock. And very nicely done as he makes his way through the features, getting some nice little air.
Woo-hoo!
Sticking his landings, keeping his good fluidity. Fluidity is a word. And beautiful air there in the mini ice goddess. And he's going for his last chance air to impress the judges. What's he got? Good job. So good job, Jordy Guldman. Good number 65.
In fourth place, Jordy Guldman from Sugarbowl. In third place, taking home the bronze, is Sam Bielman from Sugarbowl. Let's hear it for these guys.